cream and Oreo. So some of you guys eat this, eat the fries, and you guys dip the fries into the ice cream. It's hard. I can't break it. It's hard, guys. It's not melted yet. It's not melted yet. Oh no. I can't really break it. Look at them. I can only move it. Like, it doesn't break. Oh, the fries
broke.
Hard that we can't even. I'm angry. Great. Let's. Ooh, that's it. Oh, they have a coated milk. That's why. They have coated. So like what I said, you guys dip it into the ice cream and then no. So I do this, guys, and sometimes I dip the french fries to the gravy. And if you guys know, I love flavored ice cream, cookies and cream. That's why we have Oreo cookies and our vanilla ice cream.
Thank you.
when I eat spaghetti and there's a fries, I dip the fries on the spaghetti. Comment down below if you watch my Jollibee video.
Once too, and it turned out great. Like, I tried